Spoke to the swimmer James Goddard around a year ago before he got his place for the London Olympics. Now, with 3 months to go, James told Tony how excited he was when he got the call to say he'd made the final cut for Team GB in London.
I think the word that was branded around most was relief. It's just a massive relief. I mean, everybody wants to be on that team. Home Olympic Games, it's a dream come true for every single athlete. So it's incredible. So, you know, as soon as I touched the wall and saw I got the qualifying time, puffed my cheeks out of my coach and he puffed them back, puffed them out.
That's the universal sign.
She was like, she was in bits.
But who was that?
My mum was in the crowd, so I kind of puffed my cheeks out of my mum and she was, you know, she was massively relieved. You could see a red face and, you know, I think she gets really nervous. So
I don't want to focus on the puffing out of cheeks, but is that the maximum emotion you ever show or something? Is that your universal sign for happiness?
It's not, no, I mean, yeah, I think we're all.